I wish I had the argument.
Oh my god, you're adorable. I'm friending you. It's fucking adorable.
I'm friending you.
You're also adorable. Dragonix, why are all your friends just as cute as you? Why you do this? How do you do this?
I make friends with the right people, buddy.
Shit, you right. The quest is trash, though.
It is. It's terrible.
It's so bad. What were they thinking? God, my entire heart. Y'all are way too fucking cute. No fair. Do you want some toe beans? I got you, dog. You hungry? I got you some fucking toe beans.
He's so
They're hairy, sweaty toe flavor. The best flavor.
Best flavor.
Morning, there's a lot of screen shaking.
Okay.
I don't think this movie is copyrighted either, so I think you're good there.
That's alright, Twitch will mute it anyways, even if it is. Once this becomes a VOD.
This entire animation is exactly that. What the hell? But it's just so ridiculous. This is, I had to say, my favorite. It's just starting.
What the fuck?
Oh,
I love that. It's so funny. I know.
What?
That's why I took off the wall. Because you can't see it otherwise.
Yeah.
Did you take off your clothes?
Runs off, hell!
Ooh! It's not even done yet, keep watching! Just keeps going! Just keeps going!
I am 10 half-name plates.
Okay. Originally, those silvers off on the ground, those are chairs, and you could sit in them. Also, it's Patrick right there, doing a weird pain thing. Imagine spending like 28 to 48 hours just making this shit.
What the hell?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Are you looking at the faster it shakes? It really is. The longer you look at it, the faster everything shakes, though. Alright, that's enough of that. That just looped the part now, afterwards.
That was
this
so
is
beautiful!
You're still streaming?
Yeah.
You cute little bastard.
I feel so out of place around you two right now.
I don't even think I feel around you!
What do you mean?
I wanted to...
Bruh, that's not fair!
Flexing on us.
Oh no! I'm not.
Except
instead I'm not
of
flexing.
The flexing.
What are you on about?
With his PC. Well,
I'm not flexing on you.
Doing like fucking JoJo poses and shit.
I was
talking about.
Oh,
you're approaching me.
I can't beat the shit out of you without getting closer.
Oh, then come as close as you like.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Damn, are you cutting me while I'm sitting here doing it with him?
No.
At all?
Ninja technique, 1,000 years of pain!
Sword up the butt.
Ah, I can feel it! Hey guys, look! It's in the cave, scuffs of a whale. What the fuck is that?
The Fitness Grand Pacer test is a multi-stage aerobic capacity test which progressively gets harder as it goes.
Holy shit.
That poor whale did the fitness pacer or whatever at like 10 miles an hour.
This poor whale has suffered from what we call excessively speeding through the Fitness Grand Pacer test. Please sustain your maximum velocity to 10 miles per hour.
Hey guys, think we're going to drown.
Oh, 100%, we totally will. This isn't an advanced submarine at all.
No, definitely not.
The fuck was that?
Ignore it.
Maybe. Don't you even think about it, I still. A Neko, not a fucking whatever they T-Rex.
African damn T-Rex. Oh shit, I can't go that way. Fuck! I love Evangelion.
Dude, Evangelion was fucking amazing. Those last few episodes were a bit of a brain fuck, but you know.
Yeah. Every Meg movie is the end. Every Meg anime is the end.
Yeah, but let's face it, Darling in the Franxx wasn't actually that much of a brain fuck at the end.
Not really, but...
They ended it really well, and apparently they're intending on making something new to go for it. So we'll have to wait and see. Oh. Hang on. Gotta warm up. Gotta do the stretches. Let's go.
Oh no, I fall for that one. God damn it! No, I forget that part! I missed it, what? Hey! See, her sword is scary. It makes noises. Oh, that's why. No fair, Palpatine. That smile is just unsettling. Pino is scary. Pino's scary.
You're on your own with that one, mate. Oh my god, that laugh.